Okay, we're recording. All right, I think we're recording, so I am going to demonstrate how to do a sculpture after a photograph. Get one of these boards, and I'm going to be so organized. So we have a little bit of camera stuff out the way. We have tools like this, clay, and a little brushes, and all this stuff out. Let's see if it works. Hello, my name is Patsy Pitts. This is for sculpting. I'm going to demonstrate how you do a sculpture out of clay in about 5 minutes. This is one of the pieces that I did, so I'm going to do this piece and try to talk and demonstrate how to do it. This is clay. I'm going to take clay and take a ball, put it down here and let it get a little dry. I have this picture here, so I'm going to do Martin Luther King. He's an icon and should be fairly easy to sculpt. So I'll start off with the ball of clay, just like Garden of Eden, and make a man. There's already a woman. Through here, making our little face here, sort of like this size of a pineapple, sort of like that. And then I use the same rules as you do with line, just put a line here, a line here, and a line here, about like that. And then I put holes for my eyes, and holes for my nostril, and a hole for my mouth. That's how I start. Looks like a little snowman. And I start to do it. I'm gonna be able to cut all this in Premiere, so it won't be really quick there. He got his forehead, he's got a big forehead. And his nose, put his nose on here. I hope you can see what I'm doing. Got his nose going here. And because we're in the school, there's going to be people coming in and out, which makes it more entertaining because I might be a little boring. Hi, Dora.
Hi.
I'm making a movie about how to make a clay figure on camera. So I'm glad you came here because this is...
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I think so. So we're doing Martin Luther King here. Because we need a Martin Luther King about now with Donald Trump. Somebody needs to save us.
Yeah.
So, is it working?
Oh, yeah.
It is? Okay. Can you see me? Okay, because we had no idea. This is just, it's for a 1 minute thing, so.
For 1 minute?
Well, I'm going to put it in Premiere and edit it out. And keep the funny parts.
Yeah.
And so we're gonna be doing bricks today.
Yeah, I have a really hard day yesterday, so
yeah.
I think today's
a good day.
Better. But it is a good day because I'm breathing in on
here. That's right, we're above ground.
Yeah.
So I'm putting eyeballs in the sockets that I did on each side. Oh, there's one. And that's what you just keep doing, building. And the more details you put in it, the less cartoony it becomes, because initially, for me, it's a cartoon-like sort of image. So I'll be out your way soon. I'm just gonna get it to the point where they can recognize that it's something. And then after I do that, in a few minutes, I'm gonna come up with this beautiful sculpture and you're gonna think you witnessed the whole thing, but you haven't. Because it's gonna take about, instead of 5 minutes, it's probably gonna take about 2 hours to get it where it's a ooh and ah sort of situation here. So, we've been working for about, half a minute, got that. And then, continue to march here. Adding more clay. Getting the nose, and as you work the clay dries up. And that's to your advantage, because it does what you want it to do, versus doing what you don't want. Continue to march. Yeah, Martin Luther King had big, beautiful lips. So we're gonna give him some big, beautiful lips. High cheekbones. Looking eyes. So we'll give him that. So basically, that's all you do is you just keep adding clay, taking away clay, until you come up with something that's starting to resemble what you wanted to resemble, which is a face. Normally, this should come out pretty good because you could tell like in the first couple minutes if something's gonna be a success. Same thing with painting, you can tell. So I think this is gonna be good. So that's all. I did my 1 minute movie for my class. I hope this is an A, because I went all out. And I will show you the finishing results, and have a beautiful day. Thank you. That was a minute, right?
I think so. I hope so. Turn it off.